Let's go find Zuri, man. He might be on Earth. He might be the tower. Check the tower first. Yo, hopefully, bro, he not selling no queen balls. I really want that queen breaker ball. That sniper?
Yeah.
You know what sniper I'm talking about, right?
I think so.
You know, like the same sniper that the fallen people use?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That's the sniper. This was the exotic one. You want that, but yeah. Zeri's not gonna sell that. You're gonna have to find that.
Wow.
Gotta find it, bro.
The sniper I'm using right now is called the Tao Hua Wan.
Oh, yeah, I remember that sniper, yeah. It's like a legendary sniper, right? Yep. 1,000, no, it's at 1,000 stair. Yeah, right there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that used to be a beast sniper, bro.
Let's see. Alright, let's see.
Yo, let's split up, bro.
Right. You know how you like to play hide and go seek?
I know, right? Yeah. Yo, fun fact of the day, bro. I used to be an agent of the nine, bro.
What?
It were, bro. But, you know, Zara didn't like me, man. But we both had the letter X, you know what I mean? So, he didn't like me.
Yeah.
He didn't really like no one still, but.
Damn.
You know what I mean?
Zara was like that?
Yeah, bro. That's why I bounce, bro. That's why sometimes he'd be cheating people, you know what I mean? Say, yo, where your key, where your coins at, man? Yeah. There is a plug, bro.
Some people get a discount, he'd be charging you like 40.
What? I'm saying, man. How many people he likes, man?
Looking for me?
You found him yet? I didn't find him yet.
Nah. I didn't find. I'm looking right now, bro. Like, all over the place. Oh, I seen him. I seen him, bro. Tower North, the last city, Earth. Okay. I'm about to sneak up on this guy, catch him lacking. Hold up. Oh, night.
I am filled with secrets. You
say
would not understand them.
So they say filled with secrets, and I want to understand them. Bro, I know you in high school, bro. Stop playing.
We got some unusual traveler today.
All right, bro. Gonna see what he got, man. What you got for me, sir?
Cannot endure this place long.
You can't endure this place long. Yeah, I know, man. Yeah, you like to stay in cage. You know, you like. Dark places.
Of the nine.
No long walks on the beach, yeah. I know. Okay, so he got Legacy and Grand Helmet. You know, he got a Helm of Saint 14. Mm-hmm. He got Radiant Dance Machines. Oh, don't you have this?
What?
Oh, that's you, though. Oh, there you go.
I'm about to get it.
Yeah, you got the skull up there. Akaham.
Bro.
A hand car.
Lit.
Yeah, and they got the invective. Oh, okay, I need an invective. That's what I'm doing.
I got 85 strange coins, bro.
Word. That's a lot. Yo, you can get the invective and you can get the radiant dance machine, bro.
I'm about to get the skull of my character.
Oh, alright. Yeah, you can get those too.
Dang, I got a Titan helmet though. I think that's why I made my Titan character. That helmet was nice and had a perk that was amazingly good though.
The glass house?
I think. It was some sort of helmet. I forgot what it was. I'm gonna have to go back and look at it.
Okay. Yo, I did not know he sell exotic shards. He sell exotic shards now? Exotic shards?
Wow.
Oh, cool, so I don't have to buy these and break them down. You know how, bro? Come on, man.
Okay. Yep, I just bought an exotic shiny.
Yeah, I see that he's eating, bro. He's eating. He's eating.
Wow.
That's why. That's why he's doing good things now.
That leg armor, though.
Let's go. I want that effective, man. I need that again. Even though I'm not really a shotgun player, but I need that in that collection.
Hey, Warlock.
Hey, Avery. Let's see. I need correct space.
Alright, let's get started.
Yeah, let's get started. What did I get, man? What did I get for this rare? Oh, I got the dead Ragnum 3? Dismantle. Hey there, I think that helmet I have is at low too. Let me see. Check in the vault and see, look at my merchandise. It's 350.
Yeah, you need an exotic shard in order to upgrade. I forgot about that.
Yeah, bro. That's why I keep buying them, bro. Yeah, those are just not cheap, bro. No cheap.
There is something inside me that wishes to connect.
Oh, it's 350. I don't need a body of bones then. Ebity! Ah! Let's go! Upgrade my glimmer score! Yay! Oh yeah, the helmet. You get that. You get one exotic helmet. Actually, nah. You should do exotic guns, man. How come you're not doing exotic guns?
Guardian.
Yeah, bro. Do some exotic guns.
Let me infuse this real quick.
I just want to see what I get. 29, bro. I think I got all the helmets though for the warlocks. I'm good. As long as I got all of it for the warlock, I'm good. Yeah. For real. Alright. See what I got out of this chest armor and this. Every time I keep passing by, she's saying, hey man. She's sweating me, man. Man, she's sweating. One scholar to another. All right, let me see. Exotic engram. Oh, Eternal Warrior. That's what you're trying to talk about? That's one of my favorite from the Titan. Eternal Warrior.
Word.
You know, he look like the Titan got a like face. That's the one you talking about?
Yeah. Wait. Hold on. Do I have it in the vault?
Absolute unflinching resolve provides unstoppable fist of habit.
Yeah, I do. It's Empyrean Bellicose.
I
think that's how you say it.
I'm not even too fond about that armor, really, though. All I know is Glass House and Eternal War. Coming from a faceplate, yeah, it might be nice, yeah. Alright, bro. Yeah. Let me see what light. It's 170. Oh, gotta break that down.
And basically, the perk on that one is you're held in place while you're aiming in the air.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I know. I just can't really visualize it. But yeah, man. Dude,
that's what made me want a Titan. That's what made me make a Titan.
Yeah, so you could float and whatnot. Yeah.
Yeah.
Blah, blah. There you have it, Mean. Where's Xeris? And aren't they Blood Sun? Arthur, where you went, bruh? Oh, you back at Xeris?
Back over
there. Yeah. Hey, bro. He got, you know what I mean? He got the merch, you know what I mean? Can't hold him, bro. You know what I mean? He was better selling than me, you know? I can't like deny that. Even though if he know how to swindle people.
I don't know if I should risk it with that helmet engram though.
That you can, you know what I mean? You know, if you have the coins, you can. It's like you do have all three characters.
Like five.
Yeah. Even at 5 a.m. Sunday. Talking about you can't stay here so long.
Beyond even the outer worlds. True deep begins.
Let's see. Put that shit away.
Alright, let me scope out this gun. Put it on. Boom. Made from
last time I bought that engram, bro. It gave me an exotic helmet on my head.
Exotic helmet head.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Baby.
Come on, I want something new, Jerry. Give me something new.
Yep, epic, berserk, small arms, chaff, oh my gosh, bro, come on, man. Match chill, oh my gosh, for a match game. That's 390? Oh, this gotta go. Alright, bro. Mac chill. Wait. It's no element? Oh, boy, small arms though, right? Oh, shoot. That's what I'm saying, bro. I got Solar, I got Archon, just missing Void.
I got 10 splicer keys.
I got Sunsinger, yo, just in case. Well, usually when I use Sunsinger, I don't really use it, but when I don't use Sunsinger, I need it, which is funny. Alright, we're gonna launch this up. Nah.
Those fallen in the Ishtar sink on Venus? Story is they raided the prison of elders in the reef, got an Archon priest. The queen's bounty is high, so we know it's powerful.
Archon priest?
We need to hunt this thing down before they fully restore its soul.
It won't take them long to restore the Archon Priest's soul. We'd better head for the caves.
Okay. You eating something? Oh shoot, no, I'm on it. Back up, bro. Don't worry about it right now, man. It's nightfall, don't try to like really melee them. I'm just talking about in the restricted area, you probably won't get none. Oh sh! It's alright, I got a boy sniper, right? Bink! One more to the... Bubbles disappear. All right. I'm saying. Oh shoot! The heck? Them snipers. Yo, okay, bro. Stick and move, bro. I know you're not gonna shoot that, right? I'm a full super, so I was good, bro. I'll come back to life. True. Oh shoot. It's sniping, bruh. Hey, I'm in that turret. Ah. Oh shoot, it's on fire. Smoking, uh oh. It's overheated. Yo, it's Captain Eaton, bro. Oh, I tried to jump out. I don't remember. I pressed triangle, but... Nah, it's not gonna work, bro. Hold that grenade. Yeah, yo, I took off his shield, though. There's two of them, yeah. Yeah, epic. Yeah.
Now I got him. I got him.
We need to get through. I'll check it out.
For real.
It's locked down tight. Just give me some time.
Yep. Ain't gonna be able to regen. I got something. What are you talking about, K? Yo, K. They spawned more ores, I forgot, man. Yeah, I was like, I don't think I did this one. Said jump? Is airborne on? Oh wow. Nah. It's match. It's match. It's matching epic. Match epic shaft. Yo, back. Oh, shoot. The thunder lie.
Okay, it's open.
Oh yeah. Oh shoot, let me do something real quick. Let me see. Yeah. Shoot. Some dumb death too.
For real. Mind if we take their pipes?
Oh no. No, remember, they got to get the gold. Oh shoot. Oh, watch out for them explosions. Yo, I was shooting the sparrow. This dude came off the sparrow. Nah. Not the bike. I'm cheesing it. so on. I think it. One more. Oh, okay, I'm going to go there. See how I hit him with that perfect grenade? Yeah. Oh! Sniper up top. True. Up top. I'm gonna come back to life, bro. Minotaur. Nah. He dead now. Nah. Yeah, small arms. True. Yes, yeah. Talking about the sniper, right? Oh, okay. Them throws is vicious. Yeah. He really weak.
I was sure that the Archon Priest was taken incoming. Get ready.
Bro, he melting, bro. Oh, they spawned out on top of me. I'm dead. I got shield, bro. Here's my fist, bro. My palm. Right to the right. He's all right. No, he's melting, bro. Yeah, you good, man. Wait, he could do that? Oh, I did not know that. Please don't kill me. Where you at? You up top, like where the cave is. Double body right. Yeah. Jump shot.
Guardian down.
All right, shadow ball. Got my super tool, so good. Kobe. Yo, I'm out, bro. Yeah. Oh, triple body, body, body. Yo, he melts people. Imagine you. Oh, short one to the shadow ball. Yo, everyone uses 3 of coins, right? Everyone uses 3 of coins. Oh, they're about to spawn us. Yeah, that's what I'm about to put him down. Oh! Oh, the dart! The dart! The dart. Yo, jump up! You know you could jump up! Okay, bro. Yeah. Alright, one down. Yo, it's clear, clear. I can't believe I survived that. Yeah. That's the time when I'm supposed to die instead of the other two, man. Well, one, the second one, I sacrificed myself. Gotta get them. Gotta. Yeah. Yo! Dang! He melt me! I got my super though. Yo! He threw a shot ball at me and then shotgun me twice. Okay. Burn! Night-night!
I'll contact the Vanguard and let them know what happened. Elders, but then the Taken found the Fallen. Too bad for them. The Archon Priest was better off in the prison.
Nice bright car. Skeleton key? Yeah, let me use it. Oh, too late. Come on. Wow. They give me an email. I'll take that. I want a Sparrow toolkit though. A Sparrow toolkit. Let's go though. I got something other than gift coins. Bro, 2.88.
Mayhem Clash. Alpha team. What's more onto the
bridge? I generate more orbs when I have this helmet on, so that's why I'm about to use it. Oh! Kobe! Oh, this is a grenade that followed me. First blood! I got my super. We're lacking. Oh no! Nah.
Fried.
You're fried, man.
Mm-hmm.
Are they behind us now?
You're falling behind.
Yeah, Noble Bot. Just throw my grenade.
See? Are you there?
Wait, what happened? Oh, Sting.
I think he was on flame trigger, but he dodged my arrow.
Watch out for the lightning grenades, man. I see this one.
Heavy ammo available. Double kill.
Double kill. Triple kill. Oh, he stuck me in the grenade.
Yeah, I was saying, like, yo, please let me kill you.
Oh shoot, you got the heavy? Let's go. Oh shoot!
Damn.
Only 5 minutes left.
Who is since sunset? Tethered me.
That boy
oh, actually no. Actually done. He just killed me before I did my super. Oh! That was a good noble ball. That was a good one. Oh shoot. Got him, coach!
Wow,
he about to pop, he about to use his noble ball on me.
Heavy ammo available.
Or not. Heavy ammo? Oh, they got the heavy.
Lost the lead.
Yo. Good, man.
You're in the lead.
Yeah, I'm recording, bro. Oh, you know, he's gonna get me. These guys are reckless with that, man. With the supers. Oh, D. This dude, I think he just spawned or something. He just noble ball one guy. No question to ask, bro.
Heavy ammo available. Double down.
Oh.
Damn. Come on, man.
Yo, throwing car coming our way.
It was only me, bro. Only me, bro. Nobody else in fight.
Yeah, they can get all that shot, so oh, they're telling you?
Oh, yo, she's tight. You know what that did? So, yeah, she wants to go throw an arrow, right? And she pushed me with an arrow, too. But I threw my foot in there right in her face. She's dying.
Oh,
wow. Oh my god. god.
Finish them. I gotta kill him. Double kill. Double kill.
You have to go throw a grenade and go back on the platform. You flipped off the ground.
I was about one guy, eh? Go make it two in a row with running back.
No. Yo, let me level up my Titan, bro.
Titan is beast mode when it comes to Crucible, man.
Let me level up my Titan, bro.
All
these people, and they all getting killed by a shot by the ground smith. Look what these guys did on our team. They're all dead. Damn. It's gonna be like my only purpose for a Titan is to just ground slam people on PvP.
I'm saying.
I see a group of people.
Alright, let's open up the box. See what I get. Okay, I get a Spectre hood. Is it 400? Oh, I gotta level it up. Let's see what it is. Alright. That's alright. Let's see what I get. I love chest armors. Chest armors. I love it. Oh, we got the Spectre Graves. They look like Titan boots, though. Yeah, that's for Titans. Let's see. Yep, Titans. Can't view it. I'll give it to the Titan. Put that in the vault. The vault real quick. Alright. See what else we get from the box. Bell horn. And Ren gloves. Okay. Did I have bell gloves before? Let me see. No, it's brand new. Let's hear it. It sounds like one of them. Then those bells, or those horns, like, it's not even a house, but the sounds from like. When like churches and celebrations, like born, yeah, definitely. Let's open up another box. Ooh, Vanguard repetition. Yeah. Let me check the postmaster at the same time, cause I'm full on stuff. I don't know. Oh, okay.
Check.
Good thing I picked those stuff up. So we got Born in Fire. Young Wolf Howl. Oh, this is for the sword. Oh, okay. I did not know they had ornaments for the sword. And we got an Aeon. Oh, let's see this. Nice, bro. Like, I always wanted that Sparrow too. I don't have space. Oh, the struggle between space. Struggle. Get rid of that Sparrow. Get rid of this Sparrow. And we got space for Sparrows.
All done.
Space for ornaments. Let's see. Get rid of this. You don't get nothing for dismantling those. Sucks. Alright. Create some space for my ship. Which I cannot. Really? Let me get rid of this. Russian soul. Alright.
Check.
Have a splendid day. Preview this shit, man. Preview this shit. Jinx Slayer, I got this during the Prison of Elders. You know what? I'm about to put it on. Match my outfit, you know? Gotta stay fresh. Look at this. Alright. See, that you happy that I opened so many packages. You know what I mean? Alright. Boom! Rose of Corruption. Oh, okay. And Campfire Horn. We need a Campfire Horn. Yeah, scram. Is that how a Campfire Horn sounds? Huh. Interesting. Okay, and... Oh, yeah, let me show you the shotgun. This shotgun looks sick. I never had one of these, like, taken weapons before. It's void and everything. What else did I get? The arms, right? The rim gloves. Alright, nice, nice, nice. I love these gloves though. The Dying Star. I got, alright, let me show you. I got the Dying Star and this chest armor from like completing bounties. That's why it's good to do bounties. Trust me. Good to do everything in this game. And for the finale, I got this from completing the Nightfall. Let's see what emote we got inside this. Swing! Okay. Hey, better, better, hey, better, better. I see it. Ooh, home run. Hey. So there you grab it. All the treasure boxes I acquired this week. Yeah. I hope you enjoy this mega Destiny video, and thanks you. I hope you enjoy it. Leave the like, comment, subscribe if you haven't done so, and I'll see you next time on the World of Destiny. See ya. Home run!